Thinking back on my Dickensian early life, the loss of my mom at 5, her bank robber boyfriend riddled with bullet holes in the back of a trunk a few years later, my childhood apartment, robbed more than once, my grandmother working 2 jobs, only to bring home $100 a week, while my sister and I rolled pennies and lived on peanut butter and spaghetti. But moving forward, happier memories stick with me like glue traps. One of those was waiting on John Belushi at the Greenwich Village restaurant my father managed. The year was 1976 and John was quite possibly the biggest star in the world at that time, and I may have been his most ardent fan. Watched him religiously on Saturday Night Live. He made me belly laugh and fall to my knees in side-splitting pain. So the day he came into the restaurant, heads immediately turned and stared, like the Pope himself had walked in. I was in a state of shock. My hero was 10 feet away. I couldn't believe it. I was just 15 and a busboy, so I wasn't permitted to serve customers just yet. But I did notice how everyone treated John differently, almost like royalty. As Billie Holiday sang As Time Goes By on the jukebox, I pondered fame. It all seemed magical, like sky.